Hundreds of millions of people in more than 4,000 cities across the world turned off their lights for Earth Hour on March 28 in an overwhelming vote for action on global warming. But we've only just begun. On December 16, world leaders will meet in Copenhagen to determine the fate of our planet. Earth Hour needs you to vote Earth and show your support for a climate deal at Copenhagen that protects our planet. Visit earthhour.org and vote Earth.